flying fruit flew right into me.
It wasn't flying. I was holding it.
Apology accepted.
I didn't apologize.
What kind of animal are you anyway?
Kaladi, only the most feared beast in the jungle.
Ooh!
Huh?
My wings are trembling.
Ugh.
You got a name?
Nachi.
Well, mine's Suchi. I'm a monarch butterfly. Maybe you heard of us. We migrate thousands of miles using our incredible navigation.
What are you doing here?
I got lost. Hardware malfunction.
So, this is where you live, huh?
Whoa, shall we show me all the stuff?
I get it. Embarrassed by your family. I got about 300 brothers who drive me crazy, and one sister who can't even fly over a pedal without looking at herself.
Well, I live alone.
Where's your family?
I don't have one. Do whatever I want, whatever I want. I'm fine on my own.
Okay, whatever you say. By the way, when you were doing what you wanted, whenever you wanted, did you happen to see a couple thousand butterflies going south? Couldn't miss them. Wings orange, kind of look exactly like me.
Shoot. Me. Okay. I haven't seen any stupid butterflies.
Whoa, someone's got issues. You're not really sociable, are you?
I'm extremely sociable. You're just really pushy and annoying.
And you're just hiding your true feelings behind your back. Just like my 222nd brother, Carlos.
I'm not hiding anything.
Good, then you won't mind when I tell everyone where you live.
Don't you dare.
Try and stop me.
You better hope your wings move fast than your mouth.
Well, they move faster than your stinky butt.